Okay, baby, I want to say that I love you, of course, to start. So, thanks for being there in Auckland, and you know, it's so good that we're starting a family, and I cannot wait until August the 7th. So, yeah, love you very much. Leads this way, just the same.
Breathe in, breathe out, move on and break. Hi, Laka. I thank God for this day, and I thank God for having you in my life. Thank you for being the best husband any woman could ever dream of. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, and I love you so much. Because there is a
love in your eyes, in your eyes. We are gathered for a relationship that we believe that is made in heaven. It was wrapped up outside the Philippines, but indeed it is a gift that God has given for this couple.
Sige, padali,
padali. Tinaay
mo na yung video.
Smile. Smile.
Forsaking all others, she herself will be the only one for you till God would bring you to glory.
I will.
Gileece, would you take this man to be your wedded husband, to love and to hold, to honor him, to support him, to love him the rest of your life?
I do.